Guys, I was playing Roblox a moment ago and they got flags all over Scene Bridge. I love it. Anyways, this, honestly, looks very cool with the flags in it. How did I not notice this detail until today?